shall bring eating into the 22nd century with my revolutionary food teleporter. Are you ready, Marvin?
Yeah, sure. I ain't have food in over a week.
Every day we raise billions of trees to make wrappings for food that we discard with ignorance.
We cannot possibly approve of this device until you make it safe for public use.
Shut up!
This is the fourth on your 86 unrelated food death in as many hours.
Shut it, Sarah. The next time I want your opinion, I'll sexually harass it out of you.
Virginia!